Hello everyone! In this video I'm gonna talk about the Mukaiyama hydration. The Mukaiyama hydration allows the transformation of an olefin to the corresponding alcohol with Markovnikov selectivity. A plausible reaction mechanism suggests that the reaction proceeds through a cobalt-peroxide adduct that leads to a silyl peroxide that is converted to the alcohol upon reduction. The first step of the catalytic cycle involves the formation of a metal hydride complex. Insertion of the double bond into the metal hydride generates a cobalt-alkyl bond that undergoes homolytic cleavage. The resulting carbon center radical reacts with molecular oxygen, generating a chemical species that is subsequently trapped by the cobalt complex to form a cobalt-peroxide adduct. Final transmetalation with triethylsilane regenerates the metal hydride and delivers a silyl peroxide adduct. Upon further reduction of this silyl peroxide, the desired product is obtained with Markovnikov selectivity. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, or leave me a comment down below. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!